Welcome to step 12, backup your data. It's not a question of if you will lose your data, but when. As the old adage says, it's not a question of if you will lose your data, but when. So it should be obvious that data needs to be backed up so it can be recovered if lost. Failure to do this is just plain dumb. Choose a solution that backs up automatically. There are a number of backup strategies, but in each case, the question you must ask yourself is, if a specific piece of data is lost, will I be able to restore it quickly? If the answer is no, then that particular strategy will cause you sleepless nights. That said, you want a solution that backs up automatically without having to remember to do it and lets you know if the backup is not running properly. We will describe three possible backup strategies here. The first is enterprise solutions. An example would be Backup Exec by Symantec. Backup Exec has been around for over 10 years. With this strategy, there is a single console through which you can control which servers to back up, what data on each server to back up, and how often it should be backed up. You should keep in mind, if backups are on local media, that media needs to be stored off-site on a regular basis. You will generally only want to back up servers, not workstations. Therefore, important data should not be stored on workstations. Second is SOHO solutions. An example would be Mosey Home, designed to back up one or several workstations. Easily configure the files you want to back up. Backup is automatically saved to Mosey in the cloud. And the third is imaging solutions. An example would be Norton Ghost. The first two solutions generally back up data, but not the programs installed and configured on a particular workstation. With imaging software, you take a snapshot of a specific workstation. So if the workstation crashes, you can quickly recover all installed software and configuration. Now, if you've ever had your computer crash, then you can see the necessity for an imaging solution, because once you get your data back, then you still have to install and configure all of your applications, which if it was imaged, you would save all that time. That is the end of this lecture. Thank you very much for watching.